Hello everyone and welcome back to Blasphemous. So I was exploring around and I found this guy up here. And theoretically, lightning comes from the sky, so it does work. I still have no idea where I'm going, but okay, that does work. This isn't the one I was thinking of, but because this is a horizontal, I know there's one that goes vertical. In fact, I don't think I've ever actually seen that one before. At least that I remember. But my plan of attack here was go from left to right, right to left, left to right, right to left, not skipping a beat. And that way, I'm sure to find it. So let's start by going over this way, and there it is! That's the one I was thinking of in the fancy gold chest. Is it a new miracle? It's been forever since I've had one of those. Okay, so quick attacks. Well, I found what I wanted, so. I think the fastest way out actually is to go all the way up and then run through. Let's go the lazy way. We'll just ride across. Just need to wait for it. Darn, I was really hoping I'd be able to get it. Alrighty then, here we go. Thank you. Well, I guess I can't do any more of that at the moment. So where do I want to go? I could see if I can get to that path upward through there now. It's been a while. Probably unlocked quite a bit as far as movement things. It's the technical term, movement things. The rooftops are probably where we should go though, because I know for a fact there's a path. I don't, however, know the best way there. Okay, the library. I want to go to the library. That's not the library, Andrew. What are you doing? Come on, brain. Function. So, straight up, I guess. God. Stop being awful for like 10 seconds. No. Seriously. I hate these stupid bells. Like that. That should not have hit me. Okay. Just a quick reminder, that's what was over here. Got it. Okay. So we're gonna head this way.
the next of.
Nice. New. Up, down, where are we going? Interesting. Okay, there's the second. That's a good thing. Let's not go that direction right this second. You only needed around one, maybe two hits. That's a bit of a long run. It's actually not that bad, it's just slightly tedious. Lies the question, how the fuck am I supposed to get back? I have to go down and around. Because there's no lever there. What a pain in the ass. Ugh. That's garbage. Hitting the bell brings it down. Okay. I feel slightly better. Still slightly perturbed that I died, but better. End of this room. See what this has. I second guessed myself on it. I went to do it and it would have been perfectly fine, and then I second guessed myself on it. So I need one more boss to be dead before I can have full control over the lift, it looks like. Eh, screw it. I'm just gonna run straight through. I don't need you guys. Oh, that goes up still. I see. This is a shorter one to where I'm going to be, so it's the one we're going to roll with for a little while. I hate spikes. almost timed that very wrong. I'm happy I caught myself on it. So we've got something going on here. Not terrifying at all. Ah. Okay, so key of the scribe, key of the secular. Well, I got the key of the secular, so that's a thing. Huh. Ah, I see. Now it makes sense. Interesting. Oh, you know, I can hear what the bodies have to say. I saw him approaching between the bars. I saw fire burst through his chest and scorch him. Maybe this one's gonna have a hint about the item there. Up and down, up and down. Huh. Do I have to use it to go up and down, up and down? And then that opens the door? It's a pretty simple one, but I mean, I wouldn't have gotten it if not for the, ability to talk to dead bodies. I mean, it's possible I naturally would have from just going up and down and seeing what keys are necessary for the doors. And it's also possible that this isn't actually the way to solve it. Open. There we go, okay. Ooh, Scorched Bead, hey. Oh, I also never checked what the effigy does. It's a pelican effigy. That's actually really nice. Great protection against fire, that's also really nice. Not gonna lie, that one kind of spooked me. So we need the Inquisitor key for that far one, and the Scribe key for the close one. Darn. It was screaming illusory wall to me. It just made sense. It was too easy. Ah, there we go. Some serious Tower of Latria vibes with all these keys. I'm just throwing it out there. It's really annoying. Cool. Doing good getting those little babies. Well, okay. Need the key of the Inquisitor. I need to go back and talk to her and buy that key. And that flask, for that matter. Ah. A little puzzle here for us. Not much of a puzzle, mind you. Sphere of Sacred Smoke. Fills bile flasks after some attacks. Ooh. Well, that's a good thing to have. And you know what? We should end things here. So we're gonna end things right here, I suppose. That said, I hope you guys have enjoyed this one. Thank you all for stopping by, and I'll see you guys next time.